Don't blink, folks, because this game could be over before you know it. Welcome to today's five-over exhibition match. I'm your host, Mark Nicholas, and though the distance might be short, the game is long on excitement. Plenty of runs to be had here today. This is a perfectly good surface, but it will deteriorate. It's almost a sort of loose surface to it, and expect it to dust up and spin as the game goes on. Cracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
I think he was easily back in the crease there.
Too much room, and it's four every time. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the room. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
At the boundary, six runs. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
What super stroke! You know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
He smashed that a long way. The sweeper picks up. Fine running by those two batsmen.
Oh, good running, very good running. And it does add precious runs to the total that will make such a difference in the first game of the run. That's good one. Well timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
Six as soon as he hit it. Not much to play. He's out.
The bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
It's high in the air. Marvellous stuff. And there's a fielder under it.
Ah! is in there. It's a great stroke for
him. Signaled as leg byes. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. Oh, what a catch. Have yourself a complimentary beverage, son.
That's good batting. It's got in the air, but it's safe and it's four more.
A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in.
Right, good running. You see, running like that leads to misfields because the fielders are under such pressure.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though. That came off the pads. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. Beautiful piece of fielding. The stuff that was really well judged. It went a long way up.
Oh, it's a monster.
These will be late buys.
It's good to have you back with us. You would agree, I think, that the first half of it was magnificent. Absolutely terrific to watch. No, Richie's been excited by it, but it's Richie who picks up commentary. Yeah. Exciting power in that hook. He is so strong in this stroke, so strong.
No need for him to play it, players. No ball, signal by the umpire.
Doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. chasing that. That's the way to the bleachers.
Doesn't need to play it, though.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
He just runs that one down to third man. Just one there.
He is an exquisite cover driver.
If another one of those, then this photo will be out of the attack.
Lay it away with comfort. Just one run. Yeah. Lovely late cut. There's just one there.
Over pitch to this guy, and you guarantee that it'll get punished.
No shot played to that one. Into the gap. There's the umpire signal, no ball. That brings up his half century.
He's applied himself superbly out there. You know, conditions have been tricky, but it's a top class innings, this one.
It's straight to the fielder. Timing the ball perfectly today.
And he picks his spot beautifully. That's a glorious boundary.
about to see a change in the bowling.
To as well.
Gone, caught.
He got into a great position to take that catch. Through a few problems with great fortitude.